do you want to win $1 million?
I want to win $1 million.
Grab your Android or Apple device now and download TikTok.
What's a TikTok?
You're probably wondering what TikTok is.
Sure am.
Want me to tell you?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm just kidding. TikTok is the hottest new social media app, and it's completely free.
I want to download TikTok.
All you have to do is make a TikTok, and if yours get the most amount of likes, you win the grand prize.
Great.
Just remember, you only have until the end of today, so don't miss out. Good luck. Oh, duh. Oh, shit. Phil, you broke the set. Oh.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna make a TikTok.
Jeffy, what are you doing in here?
Oh hi, Daddy. I'm just gonna make a TikTok.
A TikTok? What the heck is a TikTok?
Well, it's a little video you can make, and if mine's the best, then I win $1 million.
What? $1 million? Where did you read that?
It was on TV, Daddy. I don't read, I watch.
Oh, well, everything on TV is fake, Jeffy. You know that, right?
Well, no. This isn't fake. He seemed really genuine in the commercial.
Well, but Jeffy, it's fake. They're not gonna give you $1 million for a few likes on TikTok.
Well, Daddy, you'll see when I get the $1 million, and you'll be begging for a share.
No, I'm not, because it's not gonna happen.
It probably will.
But, no, listen, make your little videos, but wait, what the heck? Daddy's fat! Jeffy, why is your name Daddy's fat?
Well, you have put on weight.
No, I haven't. I'm perfectly healthy.
No, you're fat.
No, I'm not.
You are.
No, I'm not.
You are.
No, I'm not.
You are.
Oh, you need to get a little bit.
A lot.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Well, Daddy, I have to do it.
No, you don't. Listen, Jeffy, you can record your stupid little videos outside, but you need to change your name.
What? No, I'm keeping Daddy as fat. It's the best username ever.
No, it's not. It makes fun of me. I hate it.
And Jeffy was taken.
Oh, well, change your name to, like, Super Mario 456 or something.
Nah, that's dumb. You know what, Daddy? Since you're so fat, I'm gonna prove it to him. I'm gonna take a TikTok of you.
What? Come on. No, I'm not letting you make a TikTok of me, Jeffy.
It'll be quick.
TikTok outside.
Just pull your shirt up a little bit so you can see the belly.
No!
Come on, it'll be quick.
No, I don't want people on the internet seeing me.
Oh, well, then what do you recommend?
Make a video of anything else.
Well, fine now. Go see something outside to record.
Good.
Oh, man. What am I gonna make a TikTok about? I got an idea. Oh, man. Oh, Daddy, I made my first TikTok.
Jeffy, you made your first TikTok?
Yeah, my head really hurts.
Well, let's see it.
All right, here it is.
Okay, guys, this is my submission for a $1 million TikTok challenge. And I got this ball here. I'm going to throw it. It's going to come back, right?
That was terrible. No one's
what do you mean?
That.
No, it was great. I got really hurt.
It has zero likes.
What?
Or views. No one watched it.
No one watched it?
No, it's just you getting hit with a ball. Aww. It's not even that funny.
Man, I'm gonna lose the contest. Daddy, can I please record you?
No, you're not recording me for the last time.
But you're so funny looking.
Don't make fun of me, Jeffy.
Come on, I need to record you real quick.
No, go see if Junior wants to record. You guys can share the money if you win.
Yeah, but Junior's not as funny as you. Look, you got a big old round eye, you got a big old plump stomach, you're bald, got a little bit of hair. You're
Jeffy,
funny.
Do you want to get grounded?
No, I'll go record Junior.
Good, because I'll do it. I really will.
All right, Junior.
Yeah, I'm the man of the house.
Oh, man. What am I going to do with Junior for a TikTok? Or what am I going to do to Junior? Ha ha ha! Ah, second one done. This one will get big. Daddy, take a look.
Jeffy, you only have 200 likes. That's nowhere near the amount you need to beat some of the biggest TikTokers.
Hey, 200 likes? Not bad, if you ask me.
Well, Jeffy, let's just watch the video.
All right, enjoy it. Wow, yeah, it was good, wasn't it? Junior hated it.
Jeffy, you took Bowser's adoption forms from Junior and gave it to him?
Oh, yeah, I did.
J- Jeffy, you probably freaked out.
Oh, you don't even know. He was crying, he was screaming, he was wailing all around, saying, no, I don't want to leave, I don't want to leave. I love my family, I love it. It was so sad.
Why did you do that?
Frank, gotta get them views.
Jeffy, you're a monster.
No.
I'd give that video a dislike if I could.
What?
It was terrible.
I won't win the contest.
I don't care, I delete that.
Well, Daddy, how about we record you and your funny little face and your big belly? Come on.
Not big.
Come on, give into it.
No, not big and I'm not funny.
You'll give into it one day, I know it.
Listen, go film a TikTok that doesn't hurt anyone and doesn't make fun of anyone.
It's really difficult to do, but I'll do it. I'll try to do it.
I'll be over taking a nap in my room.
Alright, I gotta find Morty. What a great TikTok. Not sure to be the one to get me to... Aww, zero views. That's even worse than the last one. No one likes my TikToks. Hey, Dad. He said he's taking a nap. That means I can film him. I'm gonna get his big round belly and big ol' eyes on film. Oh, the TikTokers are gonna love it. You're gonna love it. All right, I'm gonna film Daddy good. Look at my daddy. Isn't he big? Look at that big greasy bald spot. He's huge. He wears that everywhere. In the bed. Hey, Daddy, you sniffable. Oh, yeah. You know it. Now everybody's gonna see it. Now I get that $1 million. Cause this is a TikTok I know they wanna see.
Bring the daddy! Get over here!
Look at my daddy. Baby Bay. Look at that big greasy bald spot. Oh, he's huge, isn't he? He wears that everywhere, even the bed. Hey, daddy, we sniff him. Oh, 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 no.
Jeffy.
To be honest, I get to do so much every day that you'll get so big you'll blow up.
But I'm
blaming
everything. I'm gonna win the contest.
Contest winners. Congratulations, you won.
Won? I didn't enter anything. What are you talking about?
You won the TikTok $1 million challenge? Yeah, he knows what I'm talking about.
The TikTok Millionaire Challenge. The challenge where you get $1 million for TikTok?
Yeah, you won because no one else entered. You're the only submissions. Even though you had like 20 likes, you still won.
Jeffy, you won!
Yeah, you did. Congrats. So, I got the money in the back of my car. Who's getting paid out tonight?
Me! Jeffy, you're not getting that money. I was in the TikTok video. I think I should get it.
Wow, looks like you got a little dispute going on here. Well, you can either settle this yourselves or take it to court.
Take it to court?
Yeah, you could sue each other.
Huh, well, I mean, that's a lot of money.
It sure is, $1 million.
Well, I think that sounds like a great idea. I think I should take you to court, Jeffy.
Ah, you're suing each other. Now this is getting interesting.
Well, Jeffy, come on, get in the car, bud.
Wow, all right, I'm glad I'm not part of this family. I'm out.
Order in the court. Okay, everybody, today we have the case Jeffy versus Mario. And it appears they are, oh man, they are suing each other for $1 million. This will be interesting. Up first is Mario, and go ahead, Mario, you have the floor.
Well, thank you, Your Honor. Well, you see, my son Jeffy made a TikTok for a contest where he won $1 million. And I was the one in the video. It was all me, by the way. So I don't think it's that unreasonable to assume that I should get all the money.
Okay, well, that was a valid defense, I suppose. Now, Jeffy, you have the floor with your side of the story. Go ahead.
Thank you, Your Honor. Well, first of all, that he's a filthy liar! I hate him so much! He's a piece of shit. I really hope he gets thrown in jail for 20 years, make it 40 in the federal prison. I want $3 million, now $1 million, make it $4 million, and I want a sandwich.
Order, order in the court. Next we have Morty, and he's going to be here in the defense of Jeffy. Again, he will be here in the defense of Jeffy. Go ahead, Morty, the stage is all yours.
Thank you, Your Honor. So, you know, Jeffy's always been there for me, especially when he steals my Diary of a Wimpy Kid books. And he helps me to the bathroom where he proceeds to stuff my head in the toilet. And he walks me to school where he trips me and makes me fall. And you know what? You know what? I hope Jeffy gets 60 years in federal prison.
Duh.
And while he's there, I hope he rots. I'm talking rots. I hope he gets one meal a day. I hope he gets beat. I'm talking whip. I want to see the marks. I want to see him. I want video. I hate Jeffy so much. I hope when he's let out, I hope when he sees the gates of freedom, I hope when he's just about to experience a single ounce of freedom, which he hasn't gotten the past 60 years, I hope they grab him by the neck and throw him right into the chair. I'm talking the chair, and I'm talking he gets a million volts right there in the spot. I want video of it too, and I'm talking about that. I really, no, please!
Okay, up next we have Dave, who has been Mario's neighbor for a while now, so he's going to defend for him. Go ahead, Dave, the floor is all yours.
Thank you, Your Honor. Has anybody seen my shirt? I'm missing my shirt. Has anybody seen my shirt?
No, Dave, you're in court right now. Worry about that later. You're defending for Mario right now.
Yeah, Mario. Yeah, we've been neighbors a couple weeks now. You know, he's been an okay neighbor. So far, he's only, dinged up my car, killed my cat, broke a window, doesn't mow his grass, his son's really annoying too, and he stole my wallet. So, not too bad, could have been worse. Overall, I don't know. I wouldn't vouch for him, he's an okay guy. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I gotta go run the hot dog stand before someone steals the cart.
Wow, I don't know what to think about that. But why don't you guys just do rock, paper, scissors? Who cares, it's only $1 million. And I want to go home.
Well, I can't move my hands. Rock, paper, scissors. I lost my rod. Well, Jeffy, look at us. I'm your dad and I brought you to court.
Yeah, that's messed up.
Yeah, it is, but no need to rub it in. Listen, why don't we just share the money?
50-50?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Okay, we'll split it 50-50. Oh. Judge, we made our decision.
Oh, actually, I'm getting incoming reports that the contest was entirely fraud. And the money doesn't even exist, so great, I get to go home. Sorry, fellas.